Oh, how you doing? My name is Chris. My name is Chris. Do you remember me?
Yeah.
I cut your yard before.
Yeah.
It looks like you got...
my granddaughter was supposed to come over today, but she had to go to work.
Oh, okay.
She was supposed to come and mow it for me.
I'll take care of it for you again for nothing, for free. I just like to help out
Would
people.
Would you do that, please?
But,
They got most of the back done, but they didn't get it all done, my granddaughter and my great-grandson.
Okay.
But if you just do the front, I'll make sure they get the rest of the back. But
okay, yeah, that's fine.
I can't. I shake too much anymore. I don't know what it is.
No, that's no problem at all. I was just driving by and noticed your yard starting to get overgrown.
It's a mess.
So I thought I'd knock and see if I can assist a little bit of help.
Yeah. I can't get out here and do it anymore. I used to do it all the time. And after my husband passed away, well, I found out I had cancer, and so I just can't get out here and do anything anymore.
Oh, okay.
And I've lost so much weight that even pulling on the mower to try to start it is a task.
That's no problem. I'll take care of it right now, no problem. And
okay.
Then, so that way, that'd be one less thing you gotta worry about.
All right, thank you, sir, very, very
yeah,
much.
You're welcome. So I'll be here for maybe an hour or so, okay?
Okay?
I'll let you know when I'm done.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Hello. I just finished. I just want to let you know before I take off.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
I'll probably drop by in a few months, see how you're doing.
Okay.
See if everything's good or not. And then.
Thank you again.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
I'll come checking back on you. If you can't do it, that's no problem. I'll take care of it.
Okay. Thank you.
Just don't worry about that part, all right?
All right.
All right. You have a good night, all right?
You too.
Thank you.